Perfect. I mean, Juan Velarde, that's not bad either. Mm-hmm. As they head up into the first high turn maneuver. Out wide goes Juan Velarde. A nice line for Matt Hall. Tight at the top, and he pulls it down into gate number five, and he's got the slight advantage. Juan Velarde going straight into the gates. Oh, look at that cut. That was a glorious cut by Matt Hall. Gained a lot of time. Into seven and eight now in the second low turn maneuver. Looking good. Still wide from Juan Velarde.
Yeah, kind of wide there.
Heading up.